the deputy president should be honest enough to say that what ails our country is the kind of bad political leaders that he has exhibited. A leadership that lacks integrity and one that publicly lies about a good project like Punguza Mizigo. Only one county has debated this bill as per the constitution, and that is Uasin Gishu County. They did public participation, they debated on the bill, and they took a vote.